just met this guy. He's got a cool hat, but he's a real bore.
This is the husband, and the story goes that he was always looking for things, and consequently his arms grew really long, which is unfortunate. And here is his wife, who was always looking for things on the ground, so consequently her legs grew really long. I'm not sure that that's the right way around. This is where I am. I'm at the Honmaru main residence Takayama castle ruins. This is what it looked like once upon a time, and I'm like in the middle here. Now, there's nothing here. I thought I'd climb to the top of it and get some really good shots, but as you can see, there are just no breaks in the trees. The city and the mountains are down there, and it would be an amazing view, but I can't get the shot. Something else that's fun at the top of this massive mountain, when you've walked all this way and you feel knackered and your legs are jelly and you definitely couldn't run, they tell you there's bears here.
Ha 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 ha! Shake it.
If you do come to Japan, one thing you have to know is you have to wait for the red, for the green man. There he is. Even if there are no cars. But cars can turn on your junction while you're crossing them, which is a bit scary sometimes. I forgot to actually do a cribs here. So this is our room, traditional tatami. Jan's just checked out, as you can see. It's all very nice over his side. And this is my side. And I need to pack very quickly. Ninja! Long train ride ahead of us now, 2 hours to
Osaka and then changing 4 hours to Hiroshima. So
that lens is filthy.
Filthy lens. So yeah, next stop, Hiroshima.